All right, we're following breaking news from overnight now. Gunfire in North Philadelphia sends four people to the hospital. The shooting happened around 2:30 this morning at 10th and Diamond Streets. Investigators believe a fight led to the shooting. Three women and a man were rushed to Temple University Hospital. We are told all of them are now in stable condition. We'll keep you up to date.